yours. Why do you pretend to be somebody else? You're a lying sack of shit. There's nobody. Please present your proof, facts, and evidence. Because if you don't, and you don't... Now remember, that's court evidence, honey. So she can just keep fucking up. Because, see, I done got a bunch of them, and you think that's not the truth. Maybe you should do your facts. So, what are your qualifications, D-ditters? What qualifications do you have as a reporter? What do you... Do you have an identity, or you just go by D-ditters, and you got 500 people? And that what she says? She has 500 people. Oh, good golly, honey. Do you know where these people are from? Another country. And I've been doing this for 2 decades. I know. She's full of hate. Oh, sweetie. What does warrants? Warrants? What the fuck does that mean? That's right. I love it when they... Oh, I think I was going to go to jail, like, oh, I don't know, 2 years ago. Sure didn't get me there, did you? Because y'all are bullshit liars and manipulators. Please, Dee, have you talked to me? Did you, it's kind of sound like Miko a little bit behind there, since he doesn't like to fact check either. So, yeah. Probably is. Well, Katie's just fake. I'm not sure if Dee Ditters is fake or Katie's fake. Oh, wait, they both are. You know darn well the proof I have of you begging for friends to send you Addies. Honey, I don't need Addies. I mean, seriously, if I wanted to go get Adderall, I could get a script for it because I have ADHD. I know you can't quit watching, can you? Okay, Jill. They make you sit up with their mouth about the couches. Go. Bye-bye. I don't have to deal with it. Eric, you coming in to play ball? Do you see this, guys? Just look at them. They will go and go. And there are a lot of people that are weaker, unfortunately, mentally, emotionally, than where I'll ever be because I've been through a lot. There goes Eric. Bye, Eric. We're in this family. Oh, I just got Gatorade. I'm awake. So now Phoebe says I'm mental. Well, I thought you were being... Is it better? Sorry. Better turn it down. It's probably the bottom because I had it on the fridge. Claudia, thanks for sleeping by my side tonight. You know, you joke around with me and stuff. These people are idiots. Ignorant. I love how you say that. Katie, please show evidence of that because
porno sex tapes? I don't... What's wrong?
Can you not hear?
I don't know what would be wrong, babe.
Okay, fixed now.
I was like, oh.
I'm still cracking up about that. 3 6 tapes.
That I've tried to send. Honey, if my sex tapes were out there, there would be no trying to send them. They would want them, and so it wouldn't be trying. They'd be giving me fucking lots, whatever, for them if I had them. Because they're stupid. Hey, let's check in your phone, Kate. Oh, wait, you're probably not even Katie. Can't you just actually own up, have some balls? See, I go nose-to-nose with governors and police officers and undersheriffs and politicians and judges. And you know who I go as? Myself. Because I'm not afraid of them. And I will always be myself. I don't have one troll account. Not one. All mine have my name on them. I don't have to pretend to be D-Ditters.